There are troll dens scattered around the teeth. It is probably best to start your search there. However, you will be able to feel the dark magic when you are near to one of the urns. Safe travels, Beckoned. You destroyed all the urns? What a relief! Their dark magic will no longer be attainable by the trolls. You can withstand these magics. Perhaps you can make use of this artifact I've uncovered. A grim shield, but strong. Safe travels beckoned.
You must be the beckon. I can help repair your equipment.
A finer sagecrafter there is not.
Everything you need is here in the market.
A finer sage crafter there is not.
Everything you need is here in the market. Welcome to the Idylla Market, Beckend. Can I interest you in a freshly honed weapon? Fare you well, Beckend.
You have done your work for my race, and I am satisfied with it. But how goes your search for artifacts of my people? How do you find our city, Beckend? Grand, is it not? It is the great island of progress, as I see it. But even it cannot forget the world it left below. All the rocks you see, here and in the sewers, once rested in the teeth of Naros. This is a place for those who are weary of their burdens. If you feel so, you can rest for a while. I'm just one who's intent on maintaining the cultural integrity of her people. We were once no nobler than the Jotun or the Etin. Some would purge this history, but then how will we remember it? To preserve the past. All around us is the great chisel and hammer of progress, keen on dragging my people towards enlightenment. But such progress means nothing without context. I wish for someone who can find artifacts of my ancestors, reminders of our simpler times. Very good. I'll reward you for any artifacts you can find, but larger artifacts will do well for both of us. I await your findings. They are little things, of no intrinsic value. But as my people are so convinced to make progress, these artifacts are the few records of who we once were. They are strewn throughout the teeth of Naros. They may be hidden in forgotten corners, or carried by beasts as trophies. Be careful with them. Greetings. I hope you have had some success collecting... They are strewn throughout the teeth of Naros. Be careful with them.
Greetings.
All is well, I hope.
Hark! That face! So soft and flush. It is none other. The hero of the festival. The harbinger of joy. The Beckend has come in my hour of need. He was my mentor. I apprenticed as a tragedian under Andronikos. Sharpened his quills, blotted his parchment, and here I am today. I had written a piece for him, The Unanswered. Unfinished, but unplayable. It was too bitter. A greater subject for my work I cannot think of. How intricate my people are, with their vulnerabilities and strengths. I was a tragedian before I became the master playwright I am today, studying under Andronikos himself. No one knows more than I do about literature and Kollossae theater. Except, perhaps, for Master Andronikos. But he is, unfortunately, no longer with us. I despair that he will never see the productions I have written since his passing. Despite all I have accomplished, I feel that I'm still working to crawl out from under his shadow. Perhaps with my newest play, The Humbled, I can finally do so. The fine establishment you see here is the Theater of Andronikos. We tragedians and our loyal audience are the cultural center of Idylla. Questions of ethics, morals, and cultivation are explored through the metaphor of my plays. Entire worlds are created and destroyed on that stage behind me.